GoodCloud, your remote device management platform that lets you configure your routers and devices connected to your routers like Raspberry Pis and IoT devices. When you log into GoodCloud, it will ask you to select your region. Keep in mind that GoodCloud does not store data to protect users' privacy. For more details, please read our privacy policy and terms of service. This map shows you how many devices are active and the location of your devices. The device list shows all the devices you've added to GoodCloud. If you click on one of the devices, it will show the details of the device. You can view the statistics, the data usage, and its connected network. You can even block or restrict the internet speed of each device. Most importantly, GoodCloud lets you remote access your device's admin panel or use a terminal to configure your devices. If you want to organize your device list, you can group multiple devices to your Group List tab for easy bulk management. The Site-to-Site tab shows all your connected networks. Create your own centralized cloud server for your office network. The Template tab saves your network settings, so you can reuse the same configurations in the future. The Task List shows ongoing batch projects, like upgrading router firmwares. The Statistics tab is an overview of all your device usage. Select a group or a device to view its details. The Client tab shows all the devices connected to your routers and their Wi-Fi traffic. The Settings tab lets you modify your account details and set email notifications when your device goes on or offline and when a new client is connected. If you click on SSL settings, you can add SSL certificates to your GoodCloud. SSL is used to communicate with third-party platforms. Simply choose a name and upload the required files. You can even call Cloud API tokens for integrating with a third-party platform. Click on the API token tab, click on Create API token, choose a name, and you can copy the keys. To add a new device, go to Device List and click Add Device. Select a device in the Auto Discover tab. If your device is not on the list, go to the Manually Add tab. If you are using a GL.iNet router, all the required information is available on the label of the device. Select a group that you want to include this device and click Add Device. If the device is in a group, you can manage all devices in the group in batch. If your router's firmware is not up to date, go to either Device List or Group List. Select the routers that you want to upgrade. Go to Bulk Action and click on Upgrade. You can view the upgrade progress in the Task List tab. One of the most common features of GoodCloud is using our web-based SSH to access your routers remotely. First, go to the Device List tab. Select the device that you want to access and click on the device terminal icon. Enter root as the username. Enter your password and press Enter. After you log in, you can configure your router settings remotely. To add a Raspberry Pi device, connect your Raspberry Pi device to your computer or to your modem's LAN port. In the GoodCloud device list, go to the router that is connected to your Raspberry Pi and click on the Access Your Device Terminal icon. Enter root as the username and enter your router's password to log into your router. Enter SSH Pi at your Raspberry Pi's IP address and enter your Raspberry Pi password to log in. After you log in, you can access your device remotely from here. Thank you for using GoodCloud, your remote device management platform.